carries with it a meaning, a signification, which is of tremendous importance to people like ourselves who are the marginalized of the world.
I'm gonna let my nuts hang all around the globe, just like Castro. It's David Giscalife, we slaying all these giants, just like Castro. I'ma smoke cigars, and I'ma let my beard grow, just like Castro. We militant, my niggas got them choppers, just like Castro. Survived assassination attempts and death threats, in nefarious plans to remove me from my land. Through revolution, he defied your institutions. Went to Orishas and came back with resolutions. Ogun shield, nullified your ships and tanks. Vilified, but it's good, it's money in the bank. Never acquiesce to devils, it's still a success. Let that be a lesson, let that be a lesson. Never sell out your people. Our African spiritualism, never fight with the forces of wisdom, and remain blessed, remain vehement, remain militant. Fulfill your duties as a man by protecting the innocent. I'm puffing on the stogie tobacco from Cuban soil. Affiliated with main niggas who remain loyal. Death before dishonor. No weapon coming against me. It should never conquer. It should never conquer.
I'ma let my nuts hang all around the globe, just like Castro. It's David Giscalife. We slaying all these giants, just like Castro. I'ma smoke cigars, and I'ma let my beard grow, just like Castro. We militant, yeah. My niggas got the choppers, just like Castro.
We stand above the odds, talking on Cuban cigars. Taking shots wrong, we say I shake the lid, but open the doors. My mind won't allow me to ignore all of the fuckery. Cunts are the masters of powers, that's unbeknownst to me. But never shall I bend, shall I fold, no, we will not lose. A Rosa Parks refusing to move, damning my ass glued. But nevertheless, the rest have failed to see the signs. Obsessed for our oppression, stress conflicted with a pride. Niggas dying, just leading the ride, police commend crime. Nobody giving a damn, cause we just living in the time. The blind leading the blind, and I just speak what's on my mind. We heading a revolution, now I'm taking back what's mine. T Prime.
I'ma let my nuts hang all around the globe, just like Castro.
Had it not been for the Cuban presence in Africa, and in particular in Angola, the history of Africa would have never been what it is now. One of the greatest friends that Cuba has is Nelson Mandela, and his appreciation for what the Cuban people did, and Fidel Castro. But I think if you don't understand that history, then you'll never really understand the enormous success and the importance of the Cuban Revolution.
Well, my president. My president.
My brother.
President, my brother.
How are you?
My brother.
Very nice to see you.